search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community, Marlow and Chinatown, will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding...
doing to us?
This might lead to the others.
Wait, can I use that? Anything to numb the pain.
Yes, oh, thank you.
Tried that, ended up in the trap creek.
see where this goes.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. What should have been a night of...
What's the game plan here?
What's going on?
I have to...
What is this place?
Find the others.
Thank you.
knocking bone room. Open.
I'm ready. Yes. I need this. Thank God. This is too much.
Another face is up on the roof watching everybody. Or at least trying to.
Thank you.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the
something's not right. Shit. Please, don't hear me. Please. Did they really leave? I don't know about this. Help me! I left. Finally. I hope the others are okay. Still around here somewhere. Be careful, Anna. This might stop the bleeding. Why are you doing this to me? Please stop. Are they gone? I think I'm okay. For now. I should see what that is. What is this? God's name. What is this place? Over there. can do this. Think.
Friendly.